In the movie Hateful Eight, Jennifer Lee is playing a ballad. That guitar was on loan from the Martin Guitar Company and was 145 years old. Even though it was only insured for $40,000, the value today would probably be over $1 million. She knew the guitar was real, but somebody didn't inform Kurt Russell. Oops, thank God it wasn't a gun.
Give me that guitar.
Her reaction is real.
Music, time's over.
What? Hey, whoa, whoa.